Welcome moment 10 years in the waking for me. This is Kingdom Hearts Final Mix Day 14, as we are finally going to be finishing this game. I think I've mentioned, I've mentioned a couple of times, my frustration I've had many of this game in the past. Where I ended up. Not exactly you finishing this game way a long time ago. And it sort of always haunts my dreams that way. So one of those games you're like, yeah, I've always wanted to beat, and for prior reasons I just never did. And let's do this. Drunk. Hear something? There. Careful, this is the last haven you'll find here. Right there's no light to protect you. But don't be afraid, your heart is my mightiest weapon of all. Maybe the one who opened the door and to light. Literally. I don't hear anything. Strange voice of voice just familiar, it's my imagination. You better take a rest. It's a mess that I actually did off guess finally get past the part after grinding to level 64. Home. Oh, that's unexpected. It's not really.
This world has been connected.
What was that?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed. There is so very much to learn. You understand so little. A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Crap.
Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart seeking freedom, this island is a prison, surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness.
Riku!
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness, and all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true! The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
Yeah.
So you have come this far, and still you understand nothing. Every light must fade. Every heart return to darkness!
Yeah, they.
I'm Guardian! I'm Guardian!
Heal! Defense!
I'm Guardian! Submit! Submit!
Cuff, heal!
Open your heart! Cuff, open your heart!
Heal!
Open your heart. Come, open your heart.
This should help.
Come, open your heart. Come, open your
heart. Ugh! Come on.
Heal!
I'm Guardian! Insert! Submit!
Come on!
Come on.
at him. His face.
This should help.
Yeah, boy.
This should help.
open your heart.
This should help.
Come on.
Open your
He helped the castle.
The final darkness is done. Submit!
Yeah.
Come, open your heart. Come, open your heart.
Heal! Defend!
Come, open your heart.
I didn't let you freaking do that.
Take this!
Yeah. Woo!
What?
Behold the endless abyss. Within it lies the heart of all worlds. Kingdom Hearts! Look as hard as you are able. You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born. Even yours. Darkness conquers all worlds!
Yeah, boy.
Already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Ever get up, Rika?
Heal! Come on! Heal! Heal!
That's a fine flick.
Heal!
There we go. Bam! Hey, that'll do. Hey, Goofy!
Thank you.
Grand leveled up. Hangs all here. I hit him? Did we do it one shot? we did it first try. I think we did.
It is futile. The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness.
Yeah, we did it. We freaking did it.
Kingdom hearts, fill me with the power of darkness. Supreme darkness.
You're wrong. I know now. Without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light! Light!
Oh, but why?
Don't bum.
The heartless!
Lots of them.
I can't.
Don't give up. Come on, Sora.
We give.
Together we can do it.
Okay.
Crap. It's never hopeless. Cause guess who's here? It's King Mickey!
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good! There will always be a door to the light.
Sora, you can trust King Mickey.
Now, they're coming.
Donald, Goofy, thank you.
Are they gonna tell?
Take care of her.
Minnie. That before if you last, well, why is Mickey be able to hold the keyblade? He's just fucking Mickey Mouse. If he wants to be a Jedi, he can be. Sorry. Once they join the Avengers, I don't think anyone would complain. It's Mickey freaking Mouse! Kyrie.
Kyrie. Sora. what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise.
I know you will.
There needs to be song subtitles here. This is frail for sing along. You walk away. Hear me say. All the world's returning. We did it! Oh my god. Oh, this. Damn, this feels so good. Oh, this feels so good. Oh, to finally get this finished, especially after the first race in the last week, I loved it. I do really enjoy this game. I love the playstyle. My one gripe has always been, and this is why I got stuck, it doesn't feel like sometimes you know where you're going. It isn't like I'm asking in. But it should be have some clue sometimes know where you're going, and sometimes it's very hard without the playthrough running around for a long time to know where you're going. And the problem is, it's like you have to do a certain series of steps without any place or without anything or any knowledge, you would never know to go, and that, I know it's frustrating, it's trying for hours looking and never getting anywhere. That's my one thing, that will always be one of my gripes with this game. Hey, Daisy and Minnie. Huey, Dewey, and Louie. The fuck, it's from, Cinderella? I don't know. Leon, Aerith, and Yuffie. Oh, look who they found, the cliff. Aren't you dead? Better be staying there, Kippa. Feel good, came a boy. Jasmine Allen, Happily Reunited. All the kids from the island. Yeah, the princess is returning home. Now we can finally move on to other games in the series. Not now, sometime down the line, Emma. At least Dan played it as well. And many more well. We got a lot of the original voice cast of actors, because James Woods is back as Ursula from the original Disney productions. I love that. That was, you know, if they used Unfortunately Robin earlier than that, this, I still think he didn't do any of the King of Hearts games. Unfortunately passed away. I don't know if he just couldn't afford them, or I know he was a video game fan, like Robin Williams, of course, played Genie in the first Aladdin movie and in the last Aladdin movie. And he actually returned for the third one, Mr. Director Video. But they used the guy who voiced, Bender from Futurama, who voiced him in the second movie in the animated series that was on Brave Park. It was on the Disney Afternoons. My brain is firing. I freaking think of this stuff easily because I grew up with it, and all of a sudden I can't think of it. Oh my god, we finally did it. Now, if we want, we could. There's still optional stuff we can do here, obviously. Optional bosses and stuff. I don't know. Here we go. Beat Sephiroth. Ooh, that'll be interesting. Kingdom Hearts Final 1.5 Final Mix complete. That felt nice. Alec, boy.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
That's a good question.
Huh? Huh?
Pluto?
Pluto?
Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Huh?
Good question.
Gosh, that's the King's seal.
Hey, have you seen King Mickey? Guys, let's go.
Star, you're the only one that will open the door to the light. Novice player. Go for it. Okay, repeat it. You're in the beginning. Wow. Yeah, I don't know. It's been a bit trying to. So if I can take this back there. You know what? I wanna. Second. Maybe. Fight in the match.
Heal.
not gonna him. Oh yeah, but I registered. Helped so much. Hug. Yeah. There you go, Eric. That's right. Let's try that one more time. It was not gonna go. This is my top zone spot so far. I gotta try. We accomplish what we're looking to do. My God, that felt good. 10 years in the making, I finally put that behind me. Oh, that feels so good. I can't express enough. How much that felt good to finally put that behind me. Eric, like I said, we got past farther than that, right? And that was happy. And eventually, we're gonna move through the series and eventually we're gonna get to it, past it, is later this year, we're gonna start, some of these early Assassin's Creed games I've not played, and eventually we're gonna do probably sometime next year Assassin's Creed 3. That's sort of the plan, and that'll be something again. Another game that's haunted me back years ago that I didn't finish, and this one more because I really enjoyed it. Again, Assassin's Creed 3 too was I was really enjoying it. Close to the ending, I know it's right close to the ending. It was sort of like the same thing with the end with this. But I was able to figure out what to do and able to beat it. I never really able to figure out AC3, but that's a different story for a different day. It feels like a weight off of me because it feels like something I've finally been able to. Finally be able to say, I can finally say I did this. I finally did, and it's gave me that way feeling with Breath of the Wild, because it's so yet long to say we're gonna go back to it, we never did, and we've now finally gone back to it, we're gonna finish it, hopefully, in the next couple of weeks. I could proudly, and I could happily say, I have finally finished this game after struggling with it in the PS2 version. After trying again in the PS3 and not even getting very far because it got sidetracked by other stuff and other games, and it started streaming, and then finally beating it on the PS4, it feels so good. I don't know how to express that. It's just, it's, I don't know. If anyone watches this at all, anywhere, at any time, I don't know. If you understand what I mean, it's just... There are... There's times when you play a game and you don't like it. Times you play a game and you're like, you're struggling with it because it's hard, or it's just... There's parts of it that are freaking frustrating, and this was more of that, more of a frustrating, like, okay, it didn't need to be, like, you were jogging around trying to figure out where to go sometimes, and you didn't know. The problem is, just, that was one of the great. I love the combat, I love, you know, that's another thing, it's some of the things they don't tell you what you have abilities, and they don't tell you right away what they are. They're like, hey, this is what it is. It's like, oh, like, hey. Like, they don't, like, you're just supposed to know? I mean, like, there's no given. It's like, if you're a novice, you don't know that stuff. Or you can switch scripts. They'll tell you stuff. Like, hey, you can do this stuff. Like, you're just supposed to know it. Like, there's no indication unless you, you know, somebody tells you, you look it up, probably. Something, I mean, just, I don't know. I'm ranting, I'm sorry. Like, we beat the game, it's the time where we talk about the good things and bad things. The music, gorgeous. This version looks beautiful. By God, this game, at least it embedded it on a PS2. On the PS3, they've done a great job with these versions. You know. But yeah, that is going to be it for tonight. Not really much else to say or do. We do that after Flash by Mario somewhere. But we're going to be back tomorrow with Breath of the Wild. We're going to continue on with that. That'll be tomorrow. I gotta look and see, find some arrows, or maybe go get some more shock arrows. Do that at the beginning. And then we'll go back and get into the beast. And hopefully get that done. That'll be tomorrow. Saturday, there'll be no cast because I'm going to the movies. Actually seeing it, movie adaptation of game. One of the first games we beat on, I'd be on cast, Tomb Raider. Yes, the Tomb Raider. I actually beat that game twice. Once I cast on the Xbox One version, and the original on the version before that on PS3. I think it's the PS3 version of that. Xbox 360. I forget which version. I beat it twice. You know. Then we also beat Rise of Tomb Raider, so I mean that's... And we will be playing Shadow of the Tomb Raider, which got announced earlier today. Officially confirmed for September. If that comes out in September, we'll definitely be playing that in September. I say it comes out, because you know, video games nowadays. Oh, we delayed it till January, February. You know. It happens. Hopefully, knock on wood, it won't, but, so yeah. So, after tomorrow, next cast will be on Sunday with W2K 18 in the afternoon and War Worker 8 Deluxe on Sunday night. Then on Monday and Tuesday, continue on with Breath of the Wild. Wednesday will be only Wednesday. It'll be the show 17. Next Thursday, War Worker 8 Deluxe, Racing with the Great CQ. And the next Thursday night, we'll be doing... If I had the piece of my life, I probably could have done that tonight, too, I suppose, but no. We can't, because we just have to switch to some kind of thing, you know, yeah. I haven't even downloaded it yet, so, yeah. Is Life is Strange, Before the Storm bonus episode. We'll be doing it next Thursday night. So, yeah. That's the upcoming schedule for the next week. We got lots of games coming up, including, like I said, we're continuing on Breath of the Wild. We'll be doing Life is Strange Before the Storm bonus episode. In 2 weeks, we'll be doing the last episode, Batman: The Enemy Within. that gets released on March 27th. So we'll be doing that in 2 weeks. Also got coming up, Emily Show 18 will be in a couple of weeks. We got coming up in April, Uncharted The Lost Legacy, Halo 4, and Halo 4 coming up after that in May, and stuff like Assassin's Creed 2. Also coming up in June, Lego Pirates of the Caribbean. Later this year, Heavy Rain, Redemption, Metal Gear Solid. Like I said, Shadow of the Tomb Raider, lots of things planned down the channel. 2018 is going to be a busy year. Old titles, newer stuff, older stuff. Range of stuff from the Xbox, the PlayStation, Nintendo. We got lots of good things coming up here on the channel. Big things planned, and yeah. So follow me on social media, Zuka Live, Local Live, Poster, Instagram, all kinds of good things from us, Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. And yes, we will be kicking off the Halloweenathon 5 with Dead Rising, because I'm going to finish it this year. Also follow me on YouTube, grab the YouTube page for all the playthroughs, past, present, and future, including our playthroughs, Halo 1 to 3, all the Halloweenathons, all the other good stuff, including box reviews, and including a new one that was up tonight. Today of loot anime for last month, the anime effects, and lots more. We also be doing June E3, which I'm going to try. Now, here's the caveat with E3 this year. E3 opens the press conference is from, at least I think. Now again, they may put one or two on Sunday. I hope not. Keep finger crossed. Because Xbox only wanted it because they wanted the premiere, the Xbox One X One, or whatever they want to call it, is on Sunday for everybody else. So they might not have one. Now, somebody else may have on Sunday. We'll probably have to miss it because I just will be coming back from Anime Next. But I will try. Now, here's the caveat. I'll just be coming back from Miami next when E3 press conference is the day after I come back from Miami next is when the E3 press conference is. So I'm going to be exhausted by the time Monday rolls around. Now I'm going to try again. We're going to try. So hopefully I'll work that. And if you want to help the cast out some ways, I'm frozen, we may start matching other plans for the year. But my god, we are finished with this. And it feels so good. I don't mean that in a bad way. It feels like it's a relief after all the struggles I had before when I tried playing this years ago. I can't say enough how much this feels good to finally finish it. So yeah. We'll definitely come back and play that Kingdom Hearts somewhere down the line, but it looks like it's not even going to be till next year at this point. We'll see. So till next